Residents in several parts of the UK have had a hard time due to Storm Eunice, which is expected to be one of the strongest in recent years. The country declared a red danger level on Friday, February 18. The storm caused significant damage and created dangerous conditions due to strong gusts of wind. Its speed reached 145 kilometers per hour. According to specialists, we see how climate change is causing more and more phenomena and natural disasters.